insatiable mysteries, huh? I better get going.
A short mail.
From Philo? Is Philo here?
This Philo. There's no player there. It's empty.
This is Philo's last will. He left it for you.
Antares!
Before he died, the real-life Philo left me his character and a message.
So you knew Philo, old man?
As I'm sure you know, Philo was a knowledgeable old man. I've left you the Eight Phases Sacrament, the Lost Weapons, just as his will instructed.
Huh?
As for all of the rest, I'm sure you know better than I do. There. Go take the lost weapon that's behind Philo's character. Last will. To acquire this lost weapon, you will need to present the required number of Adler's keys to the altar. And show your power at the same time. I have no idea what will happen. Whenever you're ready, come back and we'll begin.
Oh!
is this feeling? I can feel Philo's spirit. With this power, I... Thanks, Philo.
It seems you've shown your power and provoked a sacrament or something. But don't ever forget, power isn't what moves people. It's your heart that wields the power.
Headquarters?
Hmm?
So, Sakaki, what did you mean by a job?
Adelaide, it's a very important job. It is a task necessary to realizing the ideals of Moontree.
Moontree's...
Can I depend on you, Adelaide?
Yes, of course! I'd do anything for you!
Good girl. Listen well, Adelaide. You must atone for your sin.
Huh?
The sin you have committed.
Sakaki? Sound. I can hear it. That sound is... Sakaki, we have to leave here! It's too dangerous!
Open your ears. Listen well, Adelie. That sound is ringing for you. The sound of cleansing. And this is the room of penitence. Now, you're going to confess everything! The arrogance, ostentation, and fear that lies beneath your mask. Confess it all! Show me the small, diminutive self that hides under your pretty little character.
Sakaki? This is...
You must atone for all your sins.
What?
Surely by now you must know how many victims were born from your regrettable mistake. Whose fault was it that the IDA server was created? That was a terrible incident. Good, virtuous players unable to fight back, sent to the darkness of a coma after being PK'd one by one. It's all well and good that Haseo and the others were able to bring them back safely. But if they had failed, things would have gotten much worse.
But that was...
Whose fault was it that Bordeaux drowned in power? Is that so? If she hadn't been infected while in the IDA server, she wouldn't have ended up that way. That's right. It's not just Bordeaux, is it? What about Alcaid?
I didn't...
That's true. Bordeaux was the one who PK'd her, not you. You're not to blame. But think about it. What if Bordeaux had not been infected by IDA? Wouldn't Alcaid have been spared from her coma? And if that had been the case, Haseo would never have grieved. But Haseo did grieve, didn't he? Whose fault was it? Can you tell me the answer, Adelie? What's that? I can't seem to hear you. Please, allow me to remember in your stead. Now, whose fault was it?
Please, stop!
Ah, I remember now. It was you. It was all your fault, Adelie. Deny it or not, the answer is the same. But you already know that, don't you? Just who is to blame? Yes, that's right. It was always you.
Because of me.
Yes. Everyone suffered because of you.
But I tried so hard.
And yet, it always backfired.
Sakaki, I...
There you go again. Always seeking my aid and comfort.
But I've only got you. Sakaki?
Very well, Adelie. As you wish. I shall pardon you completely. No matter how much the world may hate you and loathe you, I will always be the only one to need you.
Sakaki...
there for. You must obey me and my wishes. And if you ever leave me, you will be plunged into the darkness of eternal solitude. You don't want to be alone, do you? People will always seek out the warmth of others. There is no one who can truly survive entirely on their own. Close your eyes, Adelie, and relax.